I just got home from work, and I don't know why, but I felt like doing this. My parents were a very weird family. Most people think like the dad is like the bossy, intimidating, I'll whoop your ass if you don't do what mom says sort of thing. My parents were the opposite, okay? My dad was the kind who came in and like let us get away with everything and had a soft spot for like he never wanted to say no. And he was so calm. Like you could feel my dad's presence as soon as he walks in the room. He was so calm. And like his energy, his quietness, his softness was just crazy. And my mom, she comes in and she's all like dominating. And my mom's like, do the dishes, do this, do that. And everyone looks at my mom like, mom, calm the fuck down. It's okay. My parents were weird, but they were very peaceful people. They just, my mom has more dominating. And my dad was not very, he just kind of was like, whatever happens, happens.